Got a piece of music wire stuck inside the aluminum tube. Keep it from collapsing. And I'm just going to turn this on low. And I've got my sanding block, and I'm just lightly touching it. Check the progress here. So I've almost got it round. Paper here. Won't cut as fast. So now I need to round it. Looking for a balloon shape. You can see how that offset in the wire is allowing you to move. The Dremel around while I'm doing this. So you can see that's the basics for how I got that round.